Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardsm Gaming on Thursday with more BioShock. Okay, let's get into this. We now know telekinesis. And I kept... I kept the fire one. Okay. Trying to find where those two bodies are that I killed. Oh my, there was a corpse in there.
Who's that? Nurse? Keep away from my patient!
Well then. Hello guys, well I'm back. We had some more interruptions, but it's fine. Okay, Let's get back into this. Alright, so I'm right here. The light's turned off. I'm a little worried to continue, but I'm going to. New engineering tonic. Security expert. A new offering in the design for the hacker specialist and disabling electronic to be secure without. Blood everywhere. Okay, let's see here. Alright, so it's telling me to go to surgery. Jeez. All right. Okay, so those are alarms. Okay. Reduces the success. More items and reduced price. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Alright. Whoa. Oof. Goodness.
Looks fun.
Sound of that. Got it! Tracking everything! The eye! I promise to do no harm!
Come throw that at. There we go. New combat tonic, static discharge. Trusty old wrench. Don't have enough, but still. Oh no, okay. That's where it's telling me to go, but. I got this. Ah. Ooh, okay. There better be something good in here. There we go. Okay. It's really nothing in here. I can use. Okay, so there's just another door to this. Whew. All right.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite?
Woof. Yeah, I'm okay.
It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Diamond. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough. Okay. Random. Well then. This power.
We can see you now.
Run away!
Surgical savings will happily work out to the portal payment plan.
Okay.
have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adamdos. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 amounts of Frankenstein?
Here. There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while.
Alright, choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum atom to spend on plasma, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less atom, but make it worth your while.
Okay?
Gonna harvest.
The little ones who have need of your help. Will you be as cruel to them?
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Alright, so... saying I have reduce all physical damage. First aid kits also give you health, increase your maximum. Oh, they're all good, but hey, I can get a lot. Okay. Rage target is causing it to attack anyone other than you. Defeat Big Daddy, okay. Where is he? I'm gonna harvest you, because that was a lot of atoms. And I used a lot of resources. Whew. Oh. And I got a good pennies. There we go, okay. Throw another one. I dare you. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here, and I'll see you guys next Thursday with more BioShock. And if you like this video, like it down there, subscribe to your friends, let them join the Legion, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.